Hi everyone, Eric here for another Ask Our Experts episode. We're talking about memory again, and Mr. Clay Tomlinson was nice enough to help out one more time. So with Clay here, let's get started. Clay, a common manufacturing consideration when adding NVMe to a design is how to ensure the devices are all programmed ahead of time to simplify product production. Could you explain some of the ways that is done and the factors that designers must consider when choosing a programming option?
That's a very popular user question. Really depends on the number of devices you'd like programmed. If you'd like a few programmed samples, you could send an Intel hex file to the Microchip Direct team and order those samples pre-programmed. If you're going to program in production and you need pre-programmed parts before you place them on the board, you contact your supplier or Microchip sales office and request a custom programming part number. You order against that part number and your parts come to you pre-programmed with the code you'd like. Now there's another option if you'd like to program on the board. You could order a total phase aardvark I2C SPI host device, hook it up the board and program it right there on the board. There'll be a video in the future for programming in situ.
Thanks, Clay. That was a great explanation on the various options available for programming non-volatile memory. Viewers, make sure to check out the Microchip Direct Programming Service webpage or take a look at our app note AN3317 to find an appropriate programming tool. The links for both are in the description below. And as always, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel to be the first to know when we have more insights from our experts. We'll see you next time.